While we stay dry, other parts of the state remain soggy. Take a look at this 30-ton boulder that came down on a highway there south of La Crosse. Moisture from recent rain caused the rock to fall off a bluff. The Department of Transportation says the rock is about the size of a dump truck. Traffic in the area had to be rerouted because of damage to the road. Fortunately, though, no one was hurt.